and has handled the leading role well today.
Polani, the true freshman, is in there now, but Buckmeyer will throw. And the ball comes out. It's recovered by Florida State, scooped up by Robert Cooper.
The ball definitely looks as though it's out. How about Marvin Wilson, the big fella, beating John Mulch in the left guard and getting to the quarterback? What a huge play, as it looked like Boise was starting to gather some momentum.